Also new at 4, a Harding University high school teacher is accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a student. CMPD says 25-year-old Jasmine Wooten was arrested today and charged for having indecent liberties with a 17-year-old at the high school. She was given a $50,000 unsecured bond. Police say the investigation is ongoing.